Hello and welcome to CryPlay's Silent Hive. I really don't know what the fuck this game is about, but I'm alright with it. So, I'm gonna press C. Cool. Here is a unicorn... Oh, cool, there's a unicorn kitty. This game is based upon magic and friendship. Awesome. You would enjoy it more by playing it with candy. Cool! I like candy. I don't have any, though. There are cute and adorable images in this game. Oh, adorable in this magical game. Cool! Magical is pretty good. Pretty good. The flesh must grow. That sounds magical, too. Oh. Alright. To the battle room. I'm gonna go to the battle room. Oh. Shortcut. Up here. I don't want to go to the shortcut. That sounds like the coward's way out. And those look like teeth. Cool. Whoa. Alright, fine. This is a beautiful game, full of wonder, magical, and candy, I guess. Go down here. Those intestines. Creepy. I do. It's pretty good for your teeth to be brushing them. Oh. This is weird looking. Ugh. Whoa! Okay. Will it do it again if I... It did. Okay. I can trick it out. I'll trick it. Trick it. Come on. Trick the thingy. No, oh, I just went through anyway. Okay. Fine. Go through here. Oh, I'm dead. This is a wonderful thing to be a man with a horn on his head. That's a bear. Whoa. It's getting big. I don't like that. Excuse me, bear. Think otherwise. Oh! Backwards! Fancy. I'm dead again. Stop doing... Alright. So, pretty much it's making me go backwards because I had to think otherwise. Now it's making me dizzy. I'm a little bit nauseous. Now it's upside down? You're confusing. You're like... Mindfuck. And I don't like Mindfuck. That sounds like it'd be a really bad game made by Activision. Another bear room? Oh, this time he's totally fine. What the fuck, Unicorn? Fuck you too! Come on, Unicorn. Yeah, fuck you. Hey, no, don't... Okay, come on. Thanks. Fuck you, Unicorn, again! What the hell is your problem? I don't have any issues with you aside from the fact you keep trying to stab me. You... This is just frustrating. More than anything. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, this is just gonna be confusing. Oh. I'm dizzy as hell. Stop this. Get the... good. What's that thing? Are you my friend? Hey, friend. I'm coming to save you. Hold on. I'm here. What's up? I can't free you. I'm sorry. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Your friends are here. Sweet! My friends! Cool. Hey, friends. Friends room. Hi. Ah, oh my god! No, no! No, 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 no! Creepy. Creepy, creepy, creepy. Friend! Friend, you're not my friend. You lied. Stop it, friend. Stop it, friend. Run. I'm a grub now? What the fuck is that thing? Bullshit! I used to be a man with legs, now I'm a grub. Run! What the hell's that? I got a reflection that looks weird. What? Oh, I'm falling now. You're dead. I'm sorry. Well, I'm gonna leave now. I can't. Well, fuck you guys. Get up! There. Good. What? I don't know. Where are you? Are you my reflection? What's that about? Weird. I'm gonna go. You are near the... Oh, sweet. Cool, I can leave. I can go home and watch tele... Is that a snail? Hi, snail. Hi. But you'll never reach it. But I wanna reach it. Those are my friends? Hey, friends! Oh, God. Nope. Stop making me run backwards. Stop it. Fuck. There. Because he is here. Who's he? Is it Dad? Has he been drinking again? That's horrible. God damn it, Dad. Get out of here! Mom doesn't love you anymore. She's tired of your abusive nature. I'm a grub again. This is not what I wanted to be when I grew up. Come on! It's alright. Good. Good, I love it being alright. I am... Thank you. You're motivating me. I can, and I'll do it. Press C to... Okay. It's me! Cool! I became myself. Whoa. My head's gone. Can I cry with... Oh my... Those are my heads. Well, my head's turned into my head. The mom? Mom, what are you doing? Well... I'm gonna leave, Mom. I grew up. I need to make myself a real man. I didn't kill anyone. Liar. One red pail is your... I don't understand what you're talking about, but I'm leaving. But how many people did you get killed, Jin? I didn't kill anyone with gin. That stuff tastes horrible. Fine, it was like 7. Jeez. Whoa. Listen, we have a misunderstanding, and I want you all to know that I didn't do it. It was me, and I was sleepwalking. Can I not die from you? I'm dead now. Oh, I'm alive. Kind of. This is really weird looking. Salvation. I want salvation. Oh, fine. Come back any... Alright, I'll come back later. I left my Walkman, and I need it. Yeah, that's me. Alright. I know! Jeez. I know it must grow. Hi! Yay! Oh. Is that bad? Is that a sock? What? What? No! I'm crying now. I'm not happy with this situation. This is bullshit. Flesh and bones. Jump! Good boy. I think your name is Jin? Hi, Jin. I'm Cry. This is not something you want to be doing with your life, trust me. You could have made much better decisions when you were younger. However you got here was not what you were meant to do. God damn it! Stop it! Why? Stop trying to touch me! I'm a man with the horn and a weird shirt with a circle on it. I don't get it either. Don't freaking confuse me with people who understand what's going on. Do I just cry to kill them? I will cry attack you. Wow. It's not working. Damn it. What the hell is the purpose of all this? I better be winning. Because it's going faster than it once was, and that's generally a good sign that I'm pissing it off. I think I am pissing it off. Are you mad at me, flesh and bone? I don't think I won, actually. That looks like fire. Cool! What? That's not a sock, is it? It's like, okay. What? You're proving yourself worthy of the best friend's hopes? What? Nobody knows. What? You try to... It does hurt a lot. Because that didn't make any fucking sense at all. What the fuck just happened? But you are sure everything is going to be alright with a smiley face? Yeah, I'm sure it's going to be fine. Because... I just cried and destroyed something. Yeah. That's... Okay. What the fuck did I just do? I don't understand! Corpses... That's just scary. Palehead? Tell it to yourself. Say it's just a nightmare. Something is telling you nothing can change where you are again. Why should it matter? Your dreams of a child, innocence is gone. Only fear to play with. Faces are changing, but nothing is changing the pain. Too late. I'm just dumbfounded. Two steps.
No, I'm not gonna replay you. That was Silent Hive. I'm done. I gotta go question my life choices again. How many games have made me do that? A few, and this is one of them. God damn it!